Hey guys, it is Brave here, and right now we are with the Blue Avenger 90, and he says he has a raid for us. I'm gonna go ahead and I brought TNT, I didn't bring anything else. So, it looks like we have to be breaking into that base. So what I'm probably gonna be doing is, I'll start the episode as I'm gonna drop him the TNT right there. Because I don't know how to TNT cannon for anything like that. But as soon as we get in, I will begin recording again. So we'll be right back. There's now a little bit of a fight going on over here. I don't know which side to choose. That guy is my TNT. This is the faction coming in, the King Kong Rock guy. And I'm just going to stand by and watch what's going to happen. I'm going to try to keep the Blue Avenger safe because he has my TNT. So at the very least, I'm going to like pass him some soup. But yeah, that's about it. I am now getting attacked, so I definitely need to run now. I need to keep the Blue Avenger safe at all costs because he's the one with my TNT. They're probably going to be moving, so it looks like this raid is cancelled, but it looks like they're safe for now, and we are too. Let's go ahead and try to bow them back. Come on, the Blue Avenger, you gotta run. King Kong Rock is potted up, so King Kong is dangerous. Good job, the Blue Avenger. I'm just going to keep following him. Oh, I just got shot by him. I gotta keep that. I gotta get. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm on the run now, guys. Oh, God. I gotta go keep back and keep the Blue Avenger safe, though. Okay, there we go. Potted up again. Looks like there was just a massive TNT blast. I'm not even sure where everyone went. Did everyone just blow up? What? I think that guy. Oh, no. There's King Kong Rock. I can fight you now. Your pops wore off. I think that guy blew up with all my TNT. Wait a second, that's the evil python. Oh no, he's gonna... Okay, I got his stuff, I got his stuff. I am now on the run though. Oop. Okay, this is not good. I am being chased now, hard. My survival depends entirely on the fact if I'm able to get out of here or not. Looks like I do have a bow now, so hopefully... Yeah, I do. It's an infinity bow too. Okay, so you need to get away. Gotta use my bow skills from SOTF. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Let's, there's King Kong. So far, so good. We're keeping him at a safe distance, guys. Okay, so far, so good. Oh, no, wait, King Kong just, enderpearled. That's not good. He has enderpearls. I do not. Okay, I'm just gonna keep truce with this guy. I don't really care. Oh god, oh god. Let's see here. Can I hop into the water really quickly? Yeah, I can. I don't know what they're doing at this point. I'm gonna go away. Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. I don't know what they want me to do. Like, I can actually go get pots. But, yeah. King Kong is just... Okay, you know what? Let's go ahead and fight King Kong. I think I can take him down. So why not try? Never mind, he has soup. Never mind, we do too. Okay, so what we're gonna try to do is... this guy's coming in for us right here. Okay, good. Good, we can bow him away, we can bow him away, and we need to avoid their arrows now. And pearls. God, they're just after us right now, guys. Okay, we're out of the water, so if I can pull a little juke in this forest, I should be able to escape him. I'm no longer in combat, so that makes things a little safer. King Kong's catching up. I gotta be able to eat soon. Not sure what he's trying at this point. Oh, God. Okay, that's not good. Okay, come on, eat, 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 eat. He missed his pearl, good. His armor's gonna break soon, hopefully. Wait, is that a gapple he has? Yeah, I'm getting out of here while I can. This is not good, they're closing in on me, guys. Okay, I gotta try to truce up with him. Come on, just truce up, we gotta get out of here. No! That was close. Too close. Okay, I'm gonna try to get back on land once more. Gotta bow myself. Oh, I can't hurt myself. What? That gets her to like one of the greatest PvP traps, I think. That's what you want to call it. This guy has a full-on gavel. Like, that's not just a golden apple, that is a gavel. Right, we are getting comboed right now. Yeah, they're still going for us. Okay, you know what, let's just take the final stand right here. Okay, never mind, let's not take the final stand. Either way, it looks like it's gonna be all over soon. Gotta keep trying to keep him away. He's gotta be out of pearls or something soon. My god. No. You keep away. Maybe he has a pearl cooldown right now. Maybe that's good. I think it might be the best option for me to PvP log soon. I can't TP. Let's see here. Keep pulling off the parkour. Up. What? Oh no, he caught up. Oh no. Yep, I'm done. I can pull that off. Yep, he souped. Okay, I'm done. Oh! Well, guys, that was a horrible, horrible chase. But, it looked like it all ended pretty badly for me. I can't believe I stayed alive that long, to be fair. That was pretty good. So, guys, we will be right back. Oh, well, he's down now. We are back, guys, and, we are here with Dr. Urson right now. And I'm about to go PvP. I'm getting really bad FPS, and I just realized that now because I'm rendering a video. So I think this guy's either gonna gapple or run. Hopefully he runs and not gapples. Yeah, he's running pretty fast though, because he's got speed 2. I don't got speed 2. Oh, he's trapped in a corner. He's done. Get him. There you go. He's on the run.
Holy shit! Is he lagging or is that?
Nope. Oh, full set of prop 4.
GG.
I'm eating a gapple. Or not a gapple, what? Just a carrot. He didn't have a sword, that's why he was running. No, I got
that's regular Frosty.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna try to go ahead and get up here now. And then we'll go back to the F home. And guys, we are here with a gift from Tommy Tog. I don't know what he's gonna give me yet. I was just doing some PvP and my armor's really wrecked. So he's leading me all the way up here, and we're just gonna have to see what happens. Let's see here. Oh, what? What kid is that? Oh my god, what is he? No, I can't pick all this up. Oh my god, guys. He has just given us the mother load of all kits. Urson needs to TP now. There we go. So thank you. I'm gonna have to message him in private. Message Tommy Talk. Thank you so much. Oh my god, guys. Huge shout out right now. Oh my god, Tommy Talk has just given us the most insane kit. I think he's like the top rank right now, so he can like afford to give me all this. I think he just dropped a bunch of kits on me. I can give you my daily kits if you want. That's awesome. I already quit the server, so he's just gonna come on and give me kits. That is so awesome. So thank you so much to Tommy Tog, and we're gonna go ahead and go back to the F home and find a place to bank all this, because really that's just insane. So thank you again to Tommy Tog. I'm going in. Chasing him down. Everyone just potted up after me, didn't they? Yeah, they all just potted up because I did. Oh no, it's just Connor. Thanks for the soup, I needed that. Nice! Get out. Do you need Prot 3? One sec. Yeah, I know, the Prot 4 Iron is like the default, that's the go- Why are you dying over there? Okay, I'm going for him. Where is he? Okay. Where? I only have 30 seconds of strength left. Yeah, I see him. There's two of them! Oh, this guy's done! Okay. Go for Shadow. Oh no, wait, it's two of them. Urson, you need to get out of there. Get the stuff. And get out of there.
I can't get out.
No, Hogan just wanted the, like, I don't even know what Hogan wanted, but
spawn,
yeah.
Spawn. I'm just going to spawn.
Okay.
Oh, I got another prot 5. Prot 3 armor.
I got a prot 3 legging. So guys, that was a pretty intense PvP clip. We need to get out of here right now though, so go F home. And there's no one around us, and looks like we are. Oh, brave one, love me. Alright, guys, so. It's Daniel. Okay. We will be right back. We are back with Tommy Tog, and he says he has more Prot 3 to give us. This is, like, just a couple minutes after he first gave us, Yeah. Alright, just wanted to make sure that I'm here. Good guy. Let's see what he's gonna draw. Okay, he just gave me another full kit. Looks like this one's mostly, oh yeah, this is Prot 3, along with some Prot 2, so that's going to be good to bank, and there's more stuff, of course. I think Urson might need to TP if he does another kit. I think that might be it, so. Alright, that's his kits for today. Oh, he said, but wait. Oh my, he's giving us more stuff. Okay, yeah, Urson, you're going to need to TP. No! That noob just took it! No! No! Oh my god. Okay, well that's it, guys. Oh, wait, you know what? Well, that's fine by me. Alright, so at least we're all here now. Oh, no, 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 no! No, 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 no. Sorry, Tommy Tog, but, he's team. Alright, well, yeah. We got a good amount of stuff. That's okay. Let's get out of here. At least we got those Prot 4 boots. But anyway, guys, that'll be it for the gifts for the episode, and, let's go ahead and go back to the F home and do one final PvP clip. Hey guys, we're back with the final clip for the episode. We are going to go right out here and we are going to go kill the Mexican gamer. He is not potted up, which gives us a perfect opportunity to kill him. He is potting up now. I just missed a bunch of shots on him because I'm getting bad FPS. But he is going to die right now. I swear to God, he's right over there now. What is going on? Oh, Urson's getting comboed. Simon Crew's here. There we go. Chase down Simon Crew. Get a few good hits on him. Now we gotta eat our gapple. There we go. We are now comboing Simon Crew. I can't tell if he ate a reg or a god apple. I can't even tell. He's now running. Serrated strikes have been activated. Right then. Gotta keep chasing him down, guys. Keep the pressure on him. Keep the pressure. No! Don't do it! Oh, well, okay. Well, here's Mexican Gamer. Looks like he's hacking. Oh my god, guys. This is intense. Mexican Gamer. Come on. There we go. At least we did eat our apple. So now... Oh, did we get him? No, we didn't. Come on, come on. We gotta kill him. We gotta kill him. It's gotta be possible. Gotta keep going. Gotta keep going. Keep going. Mexican Gamer's getting back into spawn, guys. He made it back into spawn. I wonder if Urson's killing anyone. That was not too much of a success, especially because all of our pots just wore off. We're gonna have to go kill these people now. Oh no, everyone's getting away. Got the no cheat working on us. Come on, come on, come here. Simon Crew. What? That means Urson killed Simon Crew. And Mexican Gamer has just come back out with more pots, guys. We need to get out of here right now. The final clip of this episode is sadly going to be determined by whether I can escape a PvP battle or not. Die, 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 die. I'm getting a ton of good hits on him. There's no reason. Okay, he did just eat an apple. We should have taken advantage of that while we could have. Oh, come on, come on, come on. We are now getting comboed by two people. This is absolutely insane right now, guys. Oh, God. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to escape this wondrous... Like, oh, my God. How many people are after me? We just did an amazing refill right there, and the server's lagging. Hopefully, we can use this to get back into spawn, and I'm really not sure what just happened. Did the server crash? Maybe it did. Maybe we're safe. Maybe we got hit off. Oh, God. There's only one way to know for sure. Oh! And we're dead, guys. Well, that's completely unfair, but it looks like that's the way. The episode always seems to end with me dying in some really, really stupid way. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll be sure to see you guys on the next episode. Thank you for so much support, and I'll be seeing you next time.